going to add some ginkgo leaves
to this drawing, which is a type of tree. So I'm going to draw a little curved line. Make a V shape from that curved line. Two dashes. And then I'm going to draw a V going in between those two. So I'll draw a couple on the ground. And ginkgo leaves are actually yellow when they fall. All right. And there we go.